Yeah, hi everybody. I am Deepa Meel, and I am here today to tell you about the service sector, to tell you about something about the Asiatic International Aviation Academy, which is a division of Air Crews Aviation Private Limited. We all, at some point or the other, we want to become a doctor or an engineer, or we want to be a great salesperson. But in today's contemporary world, selling is not only product-based, but selling also includes services. Services, which is not an easy task, because it does not only hold what you are selling, as in sales, selling your services, but also your own personality matters a lot. So here I would be introducing you with the academy, which will help you out in pursuing your career in services, which is the aviation industry, which is the ever-growing industry in the contemporary world. I would be sharing my presentation with you. So let's go about it. I hope you all can see my screen.
No, it is not shared.
Okay. I believe you can share it. You can see it now. Can you? Hello? Ma'am, can you see it now? Could you please respond?
Yes, we can see it.
All right, sir. So going forward, my presentation is all about the service industry, the academy that would be helping you guys in pursuing your career forward in the aviation sector. So I'm here to introduce the Asiatic International Aviation Academy, which is a division of Air Crews Aviation Private Limited. So basically, it is an online international aviation management training, which should prepare you guys for the success in the field of aviation sector with the certificate courses from the Air Crews Aviation Private Limited. Now, what would be the benefits of these courses? These would help you guys in train with the skills to lead in the aviation field. It would help everyone to become an airline professional through our flight training affiliated program offering certificate courses in aviation. It would also help to learn to lead in the aviation management industry through our training programs. And last but not the least, to develop the skills which are needed for leadership and success in whatever course one chooses. Now, we would be getting you, the ones who would be enrolling for the program would get the certified in aviation management. Now get certified in aviation management and you can prepare yourself with an exciting career in airport management, airline operations, aviation business, and a host of other professions in the aviation industry. Now, what is a certificate in aviation? So it would basically be a method for future aviation managers to learn basic advanced concepts regarding air safety, procedures, and scheduling. So these are not only restricted to these, but goes beyond it. Some of the lessons which would be included would be the airport operations, the air transport fundamentals, the revenue management, strategic leadership. Now here comes the question, do all airlines and airports require employees to have such certifications? No. Although not all airlines and airports require employees to have such certificates, but it is always very important for people in a managerial position to hold these certifications. Why? Because firstly, it will help you get better salary at the current job. And secondly, help you in providing the opportunities to apply for a position with more upward mobility in your promotions, in your strategic management positions when you're going upward. Now, talking about us as an organization, Asiatic International Aviation Academy is classified as non-government organization, and it is also registered at the Registrar of Companies, Air Crews Aviation Private Limited. Our foundation entered in the domain with the aim of providing excellent and compatible training program for aviation, hospitality, and travel management industries. This academy adjoins latest training techniques and curriculum. Our professional approach towards providing the most functional and fruitful knowledge for each student have enabled us to be a leader in the industry. We bring together all the professionals from the industry for our students. Now, what would be the career prospects? The career prospects are various. These are not only limited, but because the service sector is undergoing a lot of changes every now and then. So these would be the career some of the career prospects that I am introducing you to. This would be aviation, passenger handling, cabin crew, cargo and transportation, fares and ticketing, in-flight services and security, load and trim, customer services, baggage handling, and amongst others. Hospitality, which is one of the most important element in services, front office assistants, housekeeping supervisor, executive in F&B department, executive in food production, guest relationship officer, which is also one-to-one with the customers, the travel desk executive, travel and tourism, which is one industry in altogether, tour leader, itinerary planning, fares and ticketing officer, language interpreter, foreign exchange or sales, operations development, and you can also be an entrepreneur by starting your own travel company. Now, here would be the description of the program that we have. We will have a certificate program in airport management. This course would familiarize the students with the basic protocols of airport management and efficient techniques to deal with the customers. This course would also offer a wide variety of options to select from, such as cabin crew, ground staff, and even an airport manager. The highlight of this course is that it gives the students a generous exposure to a host of areas and allows students to then specialize in one which holds their interest. So basically, this program would give you a viewpoint of everything. It would give you an exposure of all the subjects, and then you can choose a subject of your own choice or a specialization of your own choice. And after the completion of this course, the students can find employment in different segments, such as cabin crew, airport professionals in the management cadre, and fare desk executives, and so on. Now, the basic requirements for this particular course would be the candidates with basic computer and English language skills who want to make their careers in the field of aviation. The secondly would be the candidates who have completed 10+2 or our graduates can also apply for the course. Now, we have basically three types of courses: 1 month course, 3 month course, and the 6 month course. So the 1 month course fee is ₹7,999. It would include the aviation management and overview of the transport air system, the world's geography, airlines, codes and abbreviations, the airport functions of airlines. This will be the basic in nature, the role and function of World Aviation Organization, the customer service or customer relationships management, which is the CRM, hiring requirements of world's top airlines, the grooming, which will be the personal grooming of individuals, the personality development or the soft skills, which is an essential element required into services, the telephonic etiquettes. Next, we have a 3 month course, which the cost of this 3 month course will be ₹14,999. And the topics or the areas that would be included in this course would be the aviation management and overview of the air transport system, the world's geography, airlines codes and abbreviations, airport functions of airlines, role and function of World Aviation Organizations, type of aircraft and configuration, passenger handling, carriage of dangerous goods in airlines, impact of technology on air transportation, report or complaint handling, customer service or customer relationship management, hiring requirements of world's top airlines, grooming, personality development or soft skills, telephonic etiquettes, and the 6 month course, which is an extensive course, which would include a lot more than what we have included in the 1 month and the 3 month course. So the fees for the same would be 21,999. And the areas that would be focused would be aviation management and overview of the air transport system. The world's geography, most of the part that we have already covered in month 1 and 3 would be covered in this, with an extensive of other areas, such as carriage of dangerous goods and airlines, roles and functions, airport ramp or apron and ramp safety, rules and regulations, types of runways or the runway lights, markings and codings, ticketing and reservations, passenger handling, customers and immigration, travel and tourism, impact of technology on air transport, report or complaint handling, customer services or customer relationships management, hiring requirements of world's top airlines, grooming, personality development of or soft skills. So this, the 6-month course would be basically an extensive course in the service sector, in the aviation, basically. Then the telephonic etiquettes. This is a 1-year advanced course of ₹29,999, which would give you a basic of aviation management and overview of the air transport system, world's geography, airlines codes and abbreviations, airport functions and airlines. This would be an advanced thing. Role and functions of the World Aviation Organizations, types of airline and configuration, airport maintenance and functions, passenger handling, public relations, restricted items to carried in hand baggage and check-in baggage, carriage of dangerous goods and airlines, role and functions of air navigation service, airport ramp or apron and ramp safety rules and regulations. These things, whenever we are traveling in an airplane or visiting the airport, these things seem very basic. But when you study about these things, these are not that basic. These include a level of technicality that have to be studied. Types of runways, passenger handling, ticketing and reservations, customs and immigration, travel and tourism, aviation laws, the future of air transportation, impact of technology on air transportation, report or complaint handling, customer service or CRM, hiring requirement of world's top airlines, grooming, personality development, and the telephonic etiquettes. We also provide the non-engineering aviation careers, because there are many non-engineering aviation careers where the job holder benefits from having this and other kinds of air transport certificates. So there we have a course of 1 month, 3 month, 6 month, and 12 month. Whose prices would be 7,999, 14,999, 21,999, and 29,999 as follows. If we talk about the certificate, all the candidates after the successful completion of the course would be certified with the Asiatic International Aviation Academy. And as I told you, these certifications will definitely help. These certifications would definitely help and be important for people in managerial positions. So how can you guys get enrolled with us? How can you get these certifications, start your career in aviation? So here is the admission procedure. All the candidates, the ones who are interested, are welcome to take the admission at Asiatic International Aviation Academy to help them flying not only in the skies, but also in their careers as well. You can be a part of a training program in just 2 easy steps. You can fill the application form or get in touch with our team members for the same. Thank you so much.